Well, can you tell us a few things about what is the meaning of that song, Dracula, that you made?
Well, yes, of course. The song, Dracula, is a song that I made about a vampire that he's also a transvestite. So he likes to suck blood and cock at the same time. Well, not at the same time, but you know what I mean. He likes these two things quite much. And that very aspect of him has somewhat driven him far away from society. Well, he is a funny character, actually, if you get to know him. He likes to dance, party all night, have a few brews, suck some cock. It's not that big of a deal, right? So what he does not understand is why society cannot accept him. Because he's a monster. And he's mad. And he is hungry. So, and he's out there. And he's looking fabulous. So, you better believe it. Because these things exist, right? And that is why I made this particular song. Yeah. So, I guess... Let's listen to it.